Welcome to Morning Manna with Pastor Steve Myrie. Today's topic, self-acceptance. So that Christ may dwell in your hearts through faith, that you, being rooted and grounded in love. Ephesians 3:17. Many people today don't like themselves. No, the trouble is, if you don't like yourself, you'll be convinced that others don't like you either, and you'll act accordingly. Personally, I know this. I did it. I thought if people know the struggles I've had and the failures I've experienced, they wouldn't want to listen to me for a minute. It's agony being with people and feeling deep down that they don't like you or want to be around you. Does that sound familiar? Well, if that's you, your healing can begin when you read the Bible and discover that God chooses to love you just as you are. Imagine that. I don't have to earn it. Well, that will set you free from stop trying and start trusting what God says about you. God has a special destiny for you, but you cannot fulfill it as long as you're insecure and have a poor self-image. So begin to start confessing His word over your life each day. One verse that can help you greatly: before I formed thee in the womb, I knew and approved you as my chosen instrument. Jeremiah 1:5. Next, learn the difference between my who and my do. God doesn't love everything I do, but He loves me. He sees my heart, not just my flesh. No, if He can keep these two separated, then He can teach you to do the same. His unconditional love enables you to accept yourself as you are, and then see yourself as you're going to be. The thought of the day: may you be founded securely on love. God bless you today, in Jesus' name.
Please remember to like and subscribe to my page on YouTube. Your support is much appreciated.
Hey, we make a miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness.